Welcome everybody. Good afternoon. We are always in London. This is Patrick Brando Group. Today I'm going to show you the different stages of designing a restaurant. So this is the first time we are getting in this restaurant. What we're going to do, we're going to take measures and we're going to do a floor plan. So we're going to actually see the place, how it looks like, and we're going to design the floor plan. It's going to be a restaurant pizzeria with a bar. Follow me, I'll show you the inside of it. Okay, this is basically the place that it looks like. We have an old bar counter. So what we did, we tried to measure each columns so that we try to see the floor plan from a client point of view and obviously from the owner point of view. So the actual bar is on the left side and this is the sitting room. Problem, you know, we have one, two, three columns that are in the middle of the sitting area. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna try to figure out how they can be a part of the design. This is the place that it looks like. Obviously, it's an old place. We're gonna change the colors, make a brand new design. And remember, this is a project side by Brando Group.